Everyone, this is Spikemines here, and welcome back to another video! This is part 3 of Undertale, which actually I am literally recording about 2 seconds after I finished recording the last one, so let's just go. Hope you're liking these videos. Warning, dog marriage. Consider me warned. Lesser dog appeared. Barely lifted your hand unless your dog got excited. Hint. I did it. Spare. No, okay. I forget where this is. Okay, so it's the X. There's something over here in between these trees. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click! It didn't even ask me if I wanted to click it. Pshaw. So rude. This is a weird shape. This doesn't look good. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. I'm not a smell. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate you. Doggy assaulted you. Doggy me and dog Aressa. I'm gonna roll around. Roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Take my wife. No, take my wife. Please don't actually. This looks dangerous. Dogs may want to re-smell you. We sniff. The dogs sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all wet. What? Looks like a... You actually really puppies. Pet dog game. Well, pet by another pup. And remember, the blue ones, if you move, but you only get hit by them if you're moving. And it's the opposite. It doesn't matter for white things, but for the blue things, if you move. 40 gold. So yeah, basically the blue things, if you're moving when you touch them, you take damage. If you're not moving when you touch them, you don't take damage. Dogs can pet other dogs. New world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy. At this point, people, I am very glad to say it is now blind. Cheers, cheering sound effects. I don't want to go put in a sound effect because I'm lazy. But... yes, it's finally blind again. I vaguely remember seeing this. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Okay, that doesn't seem that hard. Wow, that was not hard at all. What? How did you avoid my trap? More importantly, is there any left for me? What do you call Papyrus about a spaghetti? I left it. Really? Wowie, you resisted the flame of my own compassion, just so you could share it with me? But not human, I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. Papyrus, why don't you just, like, grab me? I'm right here. Human! How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by making the snow to look more like my face. Fortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different, and as usual, my lazy brothers will work out. I suppose what I'm saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum, and we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer. Thank you. and I'll figure it out. Many attempts later. Crap, no, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Considers itself an artist, but it doesn't know what to create. It probably doesn't help that its brain is the size of a piece of kibble. Oh, whoever you are. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Oh. Oh, great. It's a lump of snow with the word sans written on it in red marker. It's a snow papyrus. okay. This is actually pretty simple. That was actually really simple. Oh, there we go. Can't see myself. Wait, what? Why is there a dog? It's just the dog on my head. That's weird. What's up? Do I want to go here?
Snowpuff. Oh, hello, doggy.
Oh, it's so adorable. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is the best music ever. Ah, jeez. Okay, pet. False. Did it wake up? So excited. Ah! 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 Okay. I knew that was going to happen. Let's pretend it didn't happen. It cannot end now. Alex, stay determined. Alright. Let's just knowing that the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog. We'll see with determination. Okay. Ah, no. Okay, hang on. I think I have to go. Okay. Let's beat the greater dog, and that's gonna be the end of the episode. Ah. So bad at this. You know, I think we're gonna have to beat the greater dog in the next episode. So, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I will see you guys next time to Spike Mines, signing off with the dance party. Goodbye!